Also, Leo, this is a new dash cam and again the same problem. I can't believe it. As you can see, the camera stay in portrait mode after going to reverse. I need to do a factory restart to put the camera in the normal mode. I don't know why this happening. So you can see this is a black part of the dash cam and this is the part. I don't know.